Good morning, everybody. So, meeting up over here in Murata Lane in Stockton, heading to Sacramento.
How you doing?
So, got the crowd going.
Yeah,
the squad.
So I just
brought the R33.
That's where we're starting to get
kill it. So, hopefully, I can make it. Pop off the fuel, so we'll see how far we can get. So, we're rolling. Got a couple backfire shots. I wonder. Have I spit any flames? I know the guy in the 370 over there trying to keep up with me, but it seems pretty fast. So I'm just cruising, waiting for everyone to go. I gunned it onto the freeway. So I just waited for everyone to catch up. Chilling in slowly. See if I get any footage on the freeway, but other than that, I guess I'll see you guys when I get there. So I'm just gonna cruise, drive cautiously, and I'm not gonna mess with nobody because I said I ain't trying to get pulled over. Don't want to give away free money to the cops. Yeah, so I gotta drive cautious. I gotta do an oil change. So Johnny just hit me up to like, bro, you're blowing hella smoke. And I was like, I know. I need new maintenance. So this is literally gonna be the last meetup, so I can go back to work tomorrow, and I'll be just working and trying to stack this money so I can go bigger turbo and get things going. Plus I got that LS build coming up, so gotta grind. So I got the homie with the R33, man. Finally get to kick it with him. It's either he's working or I'm busy and we just never have time to go to a meet together, so finally got to go kick it. So I'll see you guys over at the spot in Sacramento. Just concentrate and baby the car. I fit. Turbo. Hey, what the fuck? Oh, what the? also out here in Sacramento. I'm at the Graham's Coffee, I guess, Cars Coffee. It's gonna be a long video, guys, so I'm gonna show every car and just zip down each row, so bear with me. So if you guys see your guys' car in the video, tag your Instagram in the comments so people can follow you. Let them know what you are driving as well. Put a timestamp on where you see your car in the video. Doing? Oh shit, this is yours, right?
No.
Oh, okay.
I wish that was mine.
Shit, how you been?
What's up, brother? How are you? No luck on the Type 4, huh?
No. Like I said,
hey, you get to keep it, though.
Yeah, if it don't sell, I'm swapping in the other Civic. And I'll chunk the body.
That's good, you get to keep it.
Yeah, I just, like I said, tomorrow I go back. All right, guys, I'll see you guys later.
It was so tight. It was like, I don't know. interesting, guys. Shoot, where'd you park it? Did you get good parking?
Right.
Yeah, we're way the fuck over there.
It's like right over there somewhere.
Okay.
So look at this RS3.
Look at the interior. Turbo. Okay. It's clean.
What interior? What make you find the best interior?
Oh, what the hell? That is crazy. LS swap. Corolla, this is crazy. Oh, shit. Behind its brakes. Amazing. Yep, track spec. I want these louvers for the Civic. Seeing all these time attacks selling, this is the reason why I don't want to get rid of the Civic, because if anything happens, I'm swapping the Type R in. I'm going to time attack a Type R. Okay, fuck. Hey, you know, I still gotta get the chandeliers in. Oh, I love how the table's curved. It's tight. So clean. Hourglass. Y'all are
wheels.
Everything, but I like to get black on black. Leave in the comments if I should get one. Got some more time attacks. So like I said, this video is going to be hell long because there is hella cars. I want to make sure to try to catch everything for you guys. Probably one of my favorite Civics right here. I saw him pull up and I was like, yes. This is very beautiful. So I love the Lexan side windows with the slider. And so if you guys know this guy, I gotta put in the comments so I can follow him on Instagram because I love the build. Very beautiful, very awesome setup. See, it's exactly the same hood style I gotta do with the other Civic. So I got those side mirrors. I love it. He did a great job with this. I wish I knew who the owner was. Would love to talk with him. Yeah, S2000 M3. Ooh. Man, I don't know much about BMWs, guys, but this one looks clean. Love the headlights, love the grill. Carbon add-ons look great. Then we got a sound. Again, it's a lot of cars, so I know the video is going to be long. So, like I said, if you guys see your car in here, tag yourself on the Instagram. Mark your guys on the time so people can follow you. And if I didn't get your car, I apologize. Just kind of do a real quick walkthrough. Where this would be the model, would do the same wing.
He's like, what do you want me to do with these things? I was like, you got a shelf? He's like, yeah. I was like, put them on there. You can have.
Sounds like a good place.
Yeah. And then I had an Osmog that my mom worked for D&B for like 20 years.
Honestly. Oh, that's bad. Oh, hell yeah.
The old OEM
proper. Yeah. No one has
look at that bad boy.
I actually took it off my car.
That's so cool. Yeah.
That's honestly, since I've gotten into Nissan, it's the...
Alright guys, I'm getting a little bit tired. I'm gonna go and take a quick break, pop the hood, let people check it out. But on the way, let's go check out the Arc 7. I need to take a break.
Oh yeah.
And so either get a 350 Nismo or find an FC and LS swap and drip the shit out of it. Love it. Alright, I'm gonna take a break. I'm fat. I'm trying to get all the cars, but I want to catch them before everyone leaves. This is beautiful.
Thank you.
Had to catch him before he left. Oh god, this is so freaking sick. Oh, let me go. I'm gonna try to get the what's it called, like a 240 count. How many we have here? Damn, I love this shit. Woo! The convertible. Beautiful.
Damn.
I really want this shit's hella fast.
Damn.
Yeah, Dynasty. Yep. It's the homie's car.
The fucking 2Z right here for the motor, aren't you?
Ooh, gotta show Jose this. Supermotor. excited. If you guys know, the SR20, is it called P10s, P11? Oh, we got the Neo VVO. Ooh, Neo Swamp. I apologize.
No worries at all.
I wasn't paying attention.
No, it's part of the show, man.
Sorry.
You know, I just gotta wait my turn.
I'll get out of your way.
No worries.
I said, if you see your guys' car, please tag it in the comments so I can follow you guys on Instagram. Nothing about Subarus, but I know I love the wagon. So nice. God, this is freaking baller. I'll VIP the hell out of this. So this is the last row. Beautiful Datsun. I love these wheels. Gotta get the video of it.
Hi guys.
Hang on.
Yeah, we're going to the gym.
Okay.
Yeah. Dang, who's fucking piece of shit Civic is this?
I wonder who it is.
Sounds like fucking Martin.
Dude, love the wheels. It's freaking clean.
It's my good, right?
You get a new air pressure?
Yeah.
David bought like a 5-pack from yesterday.
Beautiful MR2.
That actually, that is what? Yeah, so I'm gonna leave
it
in the package.
I'm getting ready to leave. I'm gonna need gas because I'm gonna be running out. So, the way you guys see that time attack on the four-door Civic, that's something I'm gonna have to do. So it's gonna be a lot of work, but that just motivated me. So, as I said, it looks like I might be keeping the Type R, guys. So, if anything, that's the way I'm going.